In case you, I don't know, we just failed again, WebEx. I had to restart it. Yeah, it totally went out. I had to restart it, so there's going to be two sections to this meeting. Everything stopped. It might be the internet connection. Well, yesterday it just totally went out. Yeah. Everyone who submitted a form, anyone who sent an email, which I did send them a form, have gotten a response. So if I don't know where they submitted it to, you can check, because if they go online to 311, I don't know what 311 does with their stuff. I've seen that. And the other point I wanted to bring out is that the city hosts our website. We have to follow guidelines that they do have. Right now, they're going through the accessibility of their websites, which we, when we transitioned over to this platform, there's a there's certain restrictions that they have too, and there's also a limit on how much stuff we can put up. So we can bring that to them and find out what they say. What's the best thing, but we. I just want to add something when collecting people's data. There's the new regulations out there about what data we can use, we can collect, and anything that we collect has to be declared to the city. It's an identification law, so we have to be very careful when we collect information. Well, we all have to be trained on whatever vehicles we use. So it just takes time, to learn something new. Well, this is input that we received when we started to change the website, and then it was modified by the city. It has to be accessible now. So there were some changes that are going on that it made the way we have some information displayed has to work. PDFs have to be created. We can't just scan a document in and put it on there. So there's a lot of regulations that the cities have to comply with because they're hosting us, and we have to comply with that. So they're looking into it. They're making some changes, but whatever people are suggesting, we have to check with them to make sure it's legal. Like Julia was saying, there's certain legalities for the handicap that we have to be able to comply with. I believe a lot of this information is on our website already, if you want to take a chance and glance through it. But we're very careful about showing that. There's a whole dedication on the website about how people can engage. We have some material that was created for us from with links from the consultants that we had last year, last June. We're going to go back and take a look at what we have on the website, because the links were given to all the board members. So we'll have to just check, make sure they're still active. It's not our links. It's to their links. Yeah, I just want to make sure they're fine. Are you in a room or a rubber room? No. Can I interject here? What are you reading, Katie? Because we did put it by 2 o'clock on the form. I don't see her in the list. I don't know who says, well, we never had a Facebook page, so I don't know where this is coming from. I don't want to go onto the link because I'm afraid I might lose the WebEx. So. It's on the letterhead. Yes, that's it. I think I might have one as well, so whoever gets it, see what it looks like. No, we don't usually do that. Just that everyone would have to, I guess, to adjourn the meeting.